In the summer of June 2006, I picked up my best mate. He was a reject, he was the runt of the litter, but he was looked after in his coming years by Lucy, his surrogate mum. Mickey was born on a farm and his mum died before he opened his eyes. He was hand-reared by me and my partner, and for the next 10 or 12, 13 years or so, Mickey was my literal best friend.
Mickey Moo. Moo? Mickey Moo. Mickey. Hello, Mickey. What's this? Moo? What's this? Moo? Mickey? Mickey? Do you want to go for a walk? Do you want to go for a walk? Mickey? Do you want to go for a walk? Moo? Mickey Moo? Hello? Moo? Mickey? Mickey Moo? Hello? Do you want to go for a walk? Moo? Should we go to the shop? Should we go in the car? Should we go in the car? Me and you? He is there, but he's... He's compos mentis, but something's wrong. Hello, Mickey Moo. Hello. Hello. Moo. Hello. Hi. Hi. Are you with me? Should we go in the car? Should we go for a walk? Do you want to go for a walk? Moo? Should we go for a walk? Moo? Should we go for a walk? Should we go in the car? Do you want to go in the car? You do, don't you? You want to go in the car. Something's different. I don't think he can walk. Mickey Moo. Good. That's good. Mickey Moo. This is good. Come this way. Wait, sit. Oh, he's good. Should we go for a walk? Should we go for a walk? What do you think? Wait there. Mickey, sit. Wait. Put your lead on. Yeah. Ooh. Bit frail, but he's doing it. Let's try and put his lead on. I'm going to take him for a walk because he seems to be improving with CBD. Go here, Moo. Quick. Good boy. Good boy. Should we run? Go on. Good.
That was what I was suggesting to get, and it would deal with his day to day.
So who contacted you?
Well, I put a request on YouTube for help, and lots of people started suggesting things like strawberries and nettles and stupid things like that.
Mm-hmm.
And a pharmacist contacted me, and he said, listen, he said, I've done
this. Human pharmacist. Yeah.
He said, I did this with my dad, and he said, and I can vouch for it, it works. He said, what you need is, he said, you need a bit of this to see whether he reacts to it.
Yeah.
And he said, if he reacts to that, he said, the chances are he'll react positively to everything else that we'll go through. He said it requires 3 months of dedication, and if you trust and if you think you're happy for doing it, then rule that 3 month period out of his life. He told me the risks, he told me what would happen in the long term, and he told me the risks, like the ups as well as the downs. And basically, it was a mess, it's horrible, it was not fun.
Month, 6 weeks.
Yeah, the dose was. He started off on 2 in the morning with them and 2 in the evening.
To see.
By the end of the treatment, he was on 25, 26
yeah,
a day.
Yeah.
He was deteriorating badly. At the start of the treatment on the TBC side, I had to get him up to.
It's all right.
I had to get him up to 24 drops a day, and okay. he only started on 6.
Yeah.
And then once he got to saturation point for 3
Emma.
Months. Once he got to saturation point for 3 months, he was on that for the long term. It was horrible.
And was the kind of like coat change, was that with the steroids?
The coat change? Oh no, that's a half Urkel.
That's fine. I was like, wow, this is a side effect.
That's a bad Urkel.
I started giving him a Urkel and he started
that's
getting
fine.
Aggressive.
Yeah, because he doesn't like, I mean,
Hey.
What's that with? Is he always been a bit funny with being picked up tummy-wise?
Yeah. But he's got a penis in there. It's a boy thing.
Good lad.
Good boy.
It's all right. It's okay. Right. I need you to stop that while I have a proper listen.
Good boy.
Good boy. Yeah, no, it's boring. He does sound a lot better. There's not much there at all.
He'd have been dead by Christmas because he deteriorated that bad and that fast.
Much better, pal.
So basically, 3 months, he deteriorated badly. Glaucoma, gone.
Yeah.
No misty eyes anymore. Incontinence fixed. Agility caused by arthritis,
okay.
Much better.
Go! Yippee! Come here!
Come on, then.
Hey, behave.